Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Jennifer. DEWALT has announced new 20-volt MAX XR Brushless Cordless Rivet Tools for fastening aluminum, steel, and stainless steel blind rivets. I'm going to read straight from the press release dated May 15th, 2023. DEWALT, a Stanley Black Decker brand and leader in total job site solutions, today announced new 20-volt MAX XR Brushless Cordless 3/16 inch model number DCF403 and quarter inch DCF414 rivet tools for fastening aluminum, steel, and stainless steel blind rivets. Designed to maximize productivity, the DEWALT cordless rivet tools are lightweight yet powerful and feature tool-free nose piece changes for ease in use in fabrication, assembly, HVAC, roofing, and automotive applications. The new 20-volt MAX XR Brushless Cordless 3/16 inch Rivet Tools brushless motor delivers up to 2,100 pound force of pulling force with a 0.98 inch stroke length and can tackle up to 800 3/16 inch stainless steel rivets per charge for efficiency on the job site. The 20-volt MAX XR Brushless Cordless quarter inch Rivet Tool boasts up to 4,500 pound force of pulling force with 1.18 inch stroke length and fastens up to 300 quarter inch stainless steel rivets per charge. The rivet tools are designed with onboard nose piece storage and a mandrel collector to catch rivets after each shot. Now, I've not used a tool like this, but that sounds like that would be really convenient for cleanup. Each tool is compatible with multiple size rivets, including 3/32, 1/8, 5/32, and 3/16 inch rivets. The DCF414 is also compatible with quarter inch rivets. Additionally, an LED light helps to illuminate work areas for precision fastening. The 20-volt MAX XR Brushless Cordless 3/16 inch and quarter inch rivet tools are now available for pre-sale in kitted or bare options where the battery and charger are sold separately. I will include shopping links in the description of this video for my affiliates that are offering this for pre-order. This is obviously just an announcement type video. I like to have the products in my hand to show them and demonstrate. And whenever I get an email from corporate, I always say, hey, are there samples available? Sometimes there are and sometimes there aren't. Sometimes there's only a few and they go to the larger channels. So hopefully they will send me one that I can actually demonstrate for you in a future video. So please let DEWALT know that you enjoy the way I demonstrate videos. On that note, please make sure that you are subscribed here. I'm also on TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook. I'm under my new username, Jenny from the Shop, so make sure you look for me under that name. As always, I thank you so much for watching, and until next time, take care.